Today is a day to celebrate John and Michelle and to show our support to take this next step.
They let them be themselves, and that is everything that you can ask for in a marriage.
And now I get to see them joined together in marriage with someone who makes them even more admirable. Someone who makes them happy and someone who can be a strength and his best friend. Thank you completely. The John that we've known and loved is our brother and friend made better by Michelle.
John, I vow to be spontaneous with you and continue to keep our life a continuous adventure. I promise to respect you, accept you, and I will always be loyal to you.
Michelle, I love you, and I vow to help you achieve your dreams, and I'll always believe in you. I promise to think of you in all of life's choices. I vow to accept your help and to be partners in all things in life. Michelle, I give you this ring as a sign of my love and faithfulness.
John, I give you this ring as a sign of my love and faithfulness.
Your wedding is, of course, a celebration, but it's also about strength in numbers. It's about all of us coming together to show you that for as long as you live, we'll be here to support you through it on your road forward. So, John, thanks for being the best big brother person could ask for. Michelle, welcome to the family. You're the perfect addition. To John and to Michelle.